there, folks. It's Jay Green again. Sorry it's been so long since I have posted a blog for you ding-dongs, but I'm back from the American part of the LCD tour, and I'm on a little bit of a post-tour malaise, post-tour funk, you know? And watching the footage, it's a tad painful. And part of the reason is I met someone very special on this tour, and I think we're in love. And his name's Matt Thornley, and this is the moment that he and I met. Wow. That, the energy there, intense. The passion is palpable. Palpable. But alas, he's away on tour and also married. So I can wait. Fingers crossed. We learned some other things. Going over the footage, I learned that a couple things about Nancy. One, that she is a awful bowler. It's terrible.
This game starts now.
The game begins now.
Best out of six frames. All right.
Oh, my Lord. Why, you hooked it! You fucking hooked it!
It's hard to watch. Just awful. I think it's probably because of her very tiny hands. But then again, that's why some guys like her. So what do I know? No. Another thing I learned about Nancy on this tour is that she is a true storyteller. I mean, it's a gift that I'm sure she was born with, or maybe passed down from her people. She's a real gift of telling a story. The thing is, you really need to have the patience and the wherewithal to stick through it to the end. And I promise you that it's worth it. She never disappoints. For example, this story that she told about Massive Attack, I think?
The dressing rooms. So we got fucking locked out of our dressing rooms. So I walked out, went to the production office to get a towel, and then I literally, like, the production office and the entrance to the dressing room area were like 4 feet away from each other. So I walked out of the dressing room area, went to the production office, came back with my towel, and the security guard was like, "You can't come in here." Like, but my dressing room's back there. So they alternated the stages like back and forth. So the chorus was Queens of the Stone Age, and then as soon as Queens of the Stone Age finished, we played, and as soon as we finished, and then after Massive Attack was supposed to be DJ.
All right, let's wrap it up here.
So what happened? Just tell us what happened.
Woo! Truly riveting stuff. Soon to be adapted into a feature film, which I'm sure will be almost as exciting as a movie about a bunch of rich dildos who invent a new version of MySpace. So, in your face, Aaron Sorkin!